So the next thing we're going to go over is how to change the supplies on your Duplo. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to change your master, how to change your ink, and also how to empty out your master ejection box. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so the next thing is, how do we load our masters in the Duplo? Well, you start off, the first thing you want to do is you want to take your master roll out of your plastic packaging, and you'll notice that there's a paper label wrapped around the master. You want to go ahead and peel that off. And then the next thing you're going to do is you're going to push this right here to open it. Your top cover will slide open, and now you're ready to drop your master roll in. So now what we're going to do is I'm going to show you how to load your master. So now that you've unwrapped it, you want to make sure that the shiny side goes face down, and you're going to place your master roll in your catcher tray. And then on here it says open, you'll notice that little flap. Go ahead and press that, that'll open up, and then you're going to feed your master roll up to the master set line. Once it's there, you notice the master will not advance any further, so go ahead and just coil it back a little bit, but make sure it's still just underneath that master set line. Go ahead and close the top cover, and then you can actually pull the scanner top towards you, and the machine will automatically be ready to go. So next, what I'm going to show you is how to change out your ink. It's very simple. So here's a brand new ink pouch. What you want to do is you want to make sure you take the cap off, and then you want to open your front cover, and you want to pull on this lip right here, push down, and then out comes your old ink. What you want to do is you want to make sure you take the cap from the new one, put it on the old one, and simply just toss this in the trash. You also notice on your new one there's a gap between your bag and the lip. There's also cutaway U-shape right in here. You want to make sure that your lip goes right in front there, and then close it. For whatever reason, if your ink doesn't take, you do not want to squeeze or massage the bag. That does not help ink it up. A message on your screen will pop up to replenish the ink. You simply press that, and that'll pump ink into your drum. Please, under no circumstances do you want to squeeze or massage the bag. Simply press the replenish message that pops up on the screen, and that'll help ink it up. So next, what we're going to do is how to empty out your master ejection box. The machine will let you know when it is full. It'll say empty master ejection box on the screen. And how you do that is you come around the side of your machine and you press this button that says push. That opens up your master ejection box. And then on here you'll notice it says push. Go ahead and push that. And there's your master ejection core. So when you notice it's full of masters, you do not want to grab it. That is full of ink. What you're going to do is you're going to get a trash can. You can either wiggle it, or if you'd like to, put the lip on there, and voila, it's clean. So now what you're going to do is get your master ejection core and put it back in place. Go ahead and push down on that. Close this, and you're ready to go. So that concludes on how to load a new master roll, how to change out your ink, and how to empty your master ejection core. I hope you found it helpful. Thank you.